Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to show you how to make a mouth-watering poke bowl right in your own kitchen. First, let's gather our ingredients. You'll need fresh sushi-grade tuna, soy sauce, sesame oil, green onions, sesame seeds, chili flakes, and your choice of base, like rice or mixed greens. Start by carefully slicing your tuna into bite-sized cubes. It's essential to use sushi-grade fish for the best flavor and texture. Next, place your tuna cubes into a mixing bowl and add a generous splash of soy sauce, a drizzle of sesame oil, chopped green onions, sesame seeds, and a pinch of chili flakes for a kick of heat. Now, it's time to assemble your poke bowl. Start with a base of rice or mixed greens, then top it with creamy avocado slices, crisp cucumber, and your marinated tuna mixture. For the finishing touch, sprinkle some extra sesame seeds and green onions on top for added flavor and visual appeal. And there you have it. A beautiful and delicious homemade poke bowl that's sure to impress. Enjoy.